No.
No, we tackled
him. We tackled him. Yeah.
When we tackled him, the gun came out.
We're good. We're good.
Who's the other guy?
Back up, back up. Hey, I've got the gun.
You filming this?
Yeah.
Who was the other guy that helped me?
I don't know. I think he took off already. Right now, we do not have a motive, but we are asking those who may potentially have any kind of information, a witness, or video to contact police. That's one.
KCFD units, along with our mutual aid partners that were working to assist us at this event, touched a total of 22 gunshot victims. One of those was a fatality. We had 8 what we considered immediately life-threatening patients. We had 7 with life-threatening injuries, and we had 6 that were had minor injuries. Of the most serious, the immediately life-threatening injuries, we had 8 of those. Those were all transported and off the scene and routed to hospitals within 10 minutes.
Today was tragic for everyone who was part of it. I had the chance to talk to my wife just a moment ago, who said we became part of a statistic of too many Americans, those who have experienced or been part of or connected to a mass shooting. That is something that I hope we all recognize is highly problematic for all of us. I continue to commend our police officers, our firefighters, and others who were there to respond instantly. But we also need to figure out a way to make sure that things like this stop happening in our country. With that, I turn it over to the Chief of Police, Stacey Graves.
Thank you. I just want to echo the mayor's thoughts and his prayers, and also to acknowledge that not only the victims who were actually hit by gunfire, but there are a lot more people who are going to be forever impacted by what happened here today. You know, as people were running, you know, a lot of us law enforcement who are running towards the danger also guided those who were in fear of their lives. And that's something to be said of how impactful today's event truly was. Again, we have confirmed there is one deceased person. Our gunshot wound total has went up to 22 investigation. I do want to comment on the question that I got earlier about a video of some fans tackling someone. We do have 3 persons detained and under investigation for today's incident. We are working to determine if one of the 3 are the one that was in that video where fans assisted police. We are also working to identify our deceased victim so we can notify their family as soon as possible. I don't have the exact on the weapons, but we have recovered firearms. I don't have a number for you or a caliber. We have recovered firearms.
Okay.
Thank you.
Right with my back. You said you have 3 people in custody.
We have 3 people that are detained for investigation.